is how you know
someone has very good technique, when you can barely tell that they're playing anything. Like, you see how complex what he's playing is? But look at the right hand. Barely moves the right hand. Extreme economy of movement. Get a little closer.